now, the six Mary murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Sandlot Tale.
Arsenic.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman." And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Маньяку я хорошо влекла в тому фері. Він не кличе в тому фері. Та не вигось. І на додому бойок. Не додому. Мих моя анкосам кокін танцам. Роболтом. Аренда шенген мег моя разні. Ціна мертадик мег.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
Sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip bumps, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back. Open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming. more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving's. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Number 17 is Freddy the Fifth.
Six. Squish. Lipschitz.